What is an easy, affordable, but powerful video editor?
So,
you're finally editing your vlogs with Filmora 9.
Who are you?
I'm you. Well, the future, you. Once you get going using Filmora 9.
So, I can make any type of videos I want with Filmora 9?
Basically, yeah.
And it's just that easy?
It's so easy.
But what if I wanted to make
an intro sequence with a bubbly text animation and way too much color?
Maybe?
Typical. But trust me, you'll do much better than that.
Okay, but what if I wanted to make a video like...
Like this?
Yeah.
Hey, do I finally get to film pranking my sister?
Girl, that's the first video you're gonna make.
Oh, and by the way,
am I still with Joel?
Dude! Music! Where do I get the music for my videos?
The music is included in the program.
What? No way.
Yes way. Oh, and if you get film stocks, you'll get sound effects, stock footage.
You know what? You'll see it.
So you've made all these videos.
But what else is life like in the future?
Wouldn't know. I'm only 3 weeks ahead of you.
Good night.